International, Flying ICU, now AirMed, AMR, a global medical response service company, has had the pleasure and the honor to host a Las Vegas Hill happy hour for this month. It's been a great turnout. We got the opportunity to see what we are all about and to meet great members of the medical community in Southern Nevada, and we are all excited for the future.
Well, I want to welcome everyone. I'm Randy Strozek. I'm the Executive Vice President of AMR, American Medical Response, nation's largest ground ambulance provider. And my great cohort here, Denise Treadwell, is the President of AirMed, our phenomenal fixed wing business.
Thank you, Randy. Yes, we're here today to celebrate Flying ICU and our partnership. So with the recent merger of AirMed and AMR Air, we actually are now joining the Flying ICU here in Vegas market to support the citizens here of Las Vegas.
You know, for us at AMR, Vegas has been part of our life for decades. Some of our earlier predecessor companies, Mercy and so forth. So the acquisition a year ago where Donna's company came on board with us, and then our merger of AMR and AMGH and AirMed earlier this year, it's just been a phenomenal place. And clearly, you know, after the 1 October event, where not only the ground people took care of the night, the fixed wing folks, you guys took
several
people around to different places in the country, so it's spiritual for us.
Yeah, and this merger is strong for this community. I mean, you now have not only the ground that's been here supporting you and Flying ICU, but you have long range and regional aircraft that we have here today to show the support we can do to take patients to and from Vegas hospitals.
You know, the interesting thing, you could be in an airport anywhere in the world, you'll see one of Denise's aircraft there. Today, you know, we may be in Asia, tomorrow we may be in Europe. So it really has become a global response for us. In Vegas, sometimes called the Ninth Island, I think, is from the Hawaiians, and so many people here, it's just a natural thing, the ability that sometimes bad things happen and people need to be taken care of, be it on the ground initially or long-term care getting home with Denise's phenomenal people. You have to think in terms of it. People, when they do an air trip, when we're in an ambulance, we can pull over. At 40,000 feet, Denise, as you well know, there's no place to go.
Right, and that's the good part of being here in Vegas. You have such a great, Randy, the hospitals here take so many visitors that they have that are here as tourists, but also citizens that come back to home here. And so we do a lot of international transports to and from this area. So it's a great location for us to be worldwide as well as regional, and then of course domestic, continental in the U.S. So it's a great footprint for us, and we have been very fortunate to partner with AMR here in this market. We also staff with physicians, nurses, respiratory therapists, and paramedics. So we actually have everything covered, from whether you're a neonate that's in a critical care condition, a high-risk OB, an adult, or a pediatric. And the hospitals here have been great to support us.
And we're both lucky we get to work with Donna Miller, who built this program as an independent businesswoman and made it one of the finest programs in the country. So she is still part of our world, and she will still be schooling us on a regular basis.
Absolutely.
So on behalf of us at AMR and the folks at AirMed, thank you so much, Donna, for all you've done, and thank you to the citizens of Vegas and Nevada for letting us serve you.